Hey, how you doing? Welcome back to another Brigandine Let's Play. So, the thing is, we have to find out who's coming with us to Bulnoil Fight. So far, we have a final pick for Dinadan, so Dinadan is definitely coming, so he's one of the main picks. All you have to do now is vote for the third leader to come. Merriot has 2 votes, Shast has 2 votes, and let's see who else. Someone else has another vote. No, that's just it. Merriot and Shast have 2 votes. The other ones are Millia, Cierra, and I think possibly Shutleis and Cierra. Yeah, those are the other votes too, or the other knights you can pick from. But Merriot and Shast have 2 votes, so one more vote for those. They'll come with me to Bulnoil. Then beyond that, we'll just work on monsters. You know, voting for monsters to come along too. I know I had a question about an Archangel or an Arch-Seraph. You know, as far as leveling them up, getting a wisdom fruit, that is just going to take a really long time. And I could do that for another, you know, playthrough, but a let's play would just take a really long time. I don't particularly work on certain monsters. Sorry, I don't focus on working on monsters. What I usually do, if I do something, what I usually do is I work on leaders. So I try to work on getting leaders up. Yeah, this is not an angel here, so I have nothing to worry about as far as ordering an angel. Yeah, I know that's dragon, so up here. Wow. So I'm probably just going to run them over. They're just going to retreat at each and every battle I do. So this isn't even going to be much here. I'm just going to... Norgard might come down and crush them too, so it's going to be up to me and Norgard to crush Leoness out of here. What does she have left? Let's see what she's got left. 1 domain. Whoa. Well, oh man, so I could go and just totally wipe her out if I wanted to. The Empire might, Drist might, she really stuck her foot out there too far and she's just going to get it chopped off. I could attack her, I could win, I could possibly... I think I get Charlene. I like Charlene, but I also get Langleborg. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. The last fight I was doing on defense, I was saying it was Bjarte that was here, but it was actually Bilcock that was here. I didn't see that right, but yeah, that's Bilcock. He needs a little bit more, I think 1 win and some points of magic will get him up there. So that's pretty much it for that. There's not too much else. I wonder who's on quest. I know Shast is on quest. Yeah, I don't really need a whole lot more knights, believe it or not. 3 armies is going to be perfectly fine for me. That's going to be perfectly normal. So I don't need any more knights. If Millia goes out, sure, but once I clear this area, then I'll start questing her a little bit, because I have 2 castles to move through before I can actually need a whole other army to do something else. So that's what we'll do. Let's just move forward here. I'm not sure what's going to take over my... Well, the Empire can. Only the Empire can come in here. So the Empire's going to get pretty strong. They will get pretty strong. So Merriot... I think I'll send Merriot and Dinadan to get around the team, and Cai on the left, because I do need to level everybody up too, so let's go with them up to here, Whistling, Merriot, Dinadan, and Millia to the right. That's the attack, let's see what happens. I do need to get that angel, and I know Talus does hold that. Oh boy. I don't know. I don't know. Lance isn't going to do too well if the Empire is moving around like this. Hopefully, Leoness might be able to... Oh, no. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Leoness is going to lose. She's going to lose. She only has 1 knight there. Well, she's going to be forced to to try to go back to Talus, but Talus might be completely gone. Because, well, I mean, it will be gone. I'll be attacking it. There's not much here. Oh, sorry. No shame in losing. There's no shame in losing to Leonia. Wow, he's pretty cocky. Yasmin's a pretty cocky guy. Just auto this. They're just gonna run anyways. It doesn't matter if he pulls a Cai, they'll just retreat. There's gonna be a lot of battles that I'm just gonna be just pushing through so hard that, you know, trying to do little things to level up super fast isn't gonna really make a whole lot of difference. But I will have to stop this here because they will send this thing on a... Well, I wouldn't do... Can I hit? No. I was just a little worried about my fairy here. I don't want the fairy to get crushed immediately. Let's see how far you can go. Oh, you know what? I can level you up. Just a little bit. I don't want to do too many things because I'll be getting 200 points per win all the time anyway, so it's not too big of an issue, but I do want them to probably attack me a little bit. Let's see how much he can handle. Let's go over here. Man, there's an angel there, though. Oh, jeez. Alright, so... Here, let's just go there. So right next to him. Just kind of block him off. Let's not let them get to the vampire too much. Oh. See? Okay. Let's see. Can you do a magic spell? I guess I'll do it. Alright, sure. Let's level up Yarte a little bit. So that's the end of the Battle of Whistlin' so far. Nobody else can do anything. You guys can't do anything either. And they'll just retreat and leave. They won't even bother attacking me in any way. So we'll just take our 200 point victory, move on. The queen's gonna be made short work of. I don't know. Oh man. Should I destroy the queen myself, or should I let somebody else beat her? I mean, I do like Charlene, but Languibor just leaves such a bad taste in my mouth. Anytime I get him on my team, it's so disgusting. It's like, it's this icky feeling you get when you get Languibor on your team. It's just this really weird, terrible, it's like a bad taste in your mouth. You know, you get like a, let's say you were sucking on your house keys and you had this metallic taste in your mouth. You know, that's kind of how I feel when I get Languibor on my team. I'm like, ugh, do I have to? Is there a way that I could like trade him for someone else? Yeah, I'd take Teeth over him. Probably almost any day. And Teeth, it's not that great of a knight, but at least he's low enough level that he can turn into something. You know, Languibor is just... He's something else. I'll say that much. Let's see. Will auto kill me? Hope not. Nope. Still too far. No. Alright, so that was Battle of Talus. That was Battle of Whistle. That was over super fast. Yay. Yay me. So, let's see what we level up. Ooh, I think the Mandrake went up all the way. I don't know. I pressed the button too fast. I'll have to look at that again. But, okay, we're back to organized phase. Let's see what is what. You're level 14, Biarte. Okay. Yeah, I will level up these knights a little bit here. They won't be my main team, but I'm just going to level them up a little bit here just so I can kind of push through somewhat. And the queen got pushed up to here. Interesting. Alright, so I guess if you're a leader and you lose, you'll come back to your territory a little bit. So Caerleon's is the secondary place for the leaders to go back to. This will be a little challenging. This will be a good challenge for Dinadan and Merriot, though. Bunch of healers. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then they'll probably put some more stuff under because they have to. So. Alright, what does Norgard have? Because I might just go... I might just go right after Norgard, too. Well, he's got enough to go an attack or two. So I'm gonna push it both ways. Let's do that. The queen... Oh, she has more knights there! But she has no army. Oh, she's totally gone. I guess this depends on who attacks her first. I don't really want to attack from here. Because if the Empire decided to attack me and they took over Hervory, which... They're ready and able to. But we have to look at the attack knights, too. So... nobody else come back from quest. There's anything to really organize. Nope. Do they have any amazing stock monsters that they didn't put in? Let's check that out. So yeah, Merriot needs one more vote for her to come along. Or Shast. Those are the two highest picked leaders so far. There's the other ones that I already mentioned, but yeah, if you want to see them there, then go ahead and vote for them. Nothing really happened. Let's just execute this. That was seriously fast, though. All right, Dinadan, Merriot, and Millia. Let's see how you do on the queen. She's probably got a lot of... Well, I mean, we already looked at it, so... It's not going to be an easy fight. I know I don't have Cai coming to this. I don't really have to level him up too much. But this will definitely be a decent battle. Yeah, Charlene is here. If the Empire attacks them on the southern area down there, then the Empire or Drist will probably attack here. This will be destroyed. So whether I wanted to or not wouldn't really make much of a difference. I kind of hope Drist does so that he can kind of push the Empire back a little bit. The Empire's not so strong. Looks like he's ready to go. Good. So he's ready to go. They moved some stuff around. They could still attack. They still hold Aston. This cannot attack. That can't attack. That might get attacked by Drist here. Yeah, I think... Gish is here, I think. No, Gish isn't here. Why am I saying Gish? Yeah, Drist could come back two ways. Drist could definitely come back, and he can move into this territory. So, let's see what the map is here. So you guys aren't all confused. Orkney was taken over. And now they're down to this. So the Empire is getting a little bit stronger. A little bit of concern, but I think once we start pushing through Norgard's territory, weaken him a little bit. The Empire might actually come in here and help us out, but we're going to start working on the Empire at that point. So we might help Drist get bigger here. This is going to be fun to see all the colors change and, you know, see what happens with that. So this will be kind of fun. All right, so location. All right. Let's do that. Yomeki's coming back. I don't know if they'll take it, though. I don't know. Oh my gosh, wow, they killed Peridol and Soliel. Well, they had Garrett. Oh, they had Garrett and Melligant. Well, makes perfect sense. Oh no, 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 no. There was only two. Ah, well, they do have Gish. So, that is it. Are you going to take over Aston? Drist? Anytime soon? No? No Aston? Alright. Jeez, the Empire's going to destroy... Well, I have Leoness now, but I'm going to get that. Langoborg on my team. Let's go. Melee friendship power, full speed ahead. You go it, Merriot. Let's show my... Isn't that... It's supposed to be you do it, Merriot, I think. May God in heaven watch over us all. Alright, powder nuts. Let's see what you got. I might just lead with Dinadan just to level him up. seriously thinking about it, because he's white. What's Leoness going to do to him? Not much. Not much at all. And another reason I brought him along for this battle in particular. Always thinking ahead. It's a good thing to do. Always think ahead. So Merriot will level up a little bit. Not too much. Just a little bit. Do have a demon on here. This might help me out a lot. Putting our water stuff on the water. I don't have too many land creatures, so I'll probably put... Probably put the flying stuff on the land, too. Seems like a decent approach. So just, let's do that. So I got my Wiffle Bat here. I don't know if the Mandrake's going to make it to the fight. Just don't know. Oh man, they're going to attack me pretty fast. Yeah. Yeah, they will attack me pretty fast. That's almost a guarantee. Well, I do have... I'd rather have them be in the water. That's just how I want them to be. I just want to put all my water stuff in the water. Makes sense. Yeah, I'm not worried about that. He'll get into the blue, and they're still too far away. I mean, yeah, they could attack, possibly. The Wyvern... that's kind of good that they don't. Okie dokie. Let's put you there. Throw the demon class in here somewhere. Probably here. That's a good spot. If I can use the scorpion, I'll try. But don't get your hopes up. Because... the water, I think only water creatures, well, you know, can go on there, so I think that's the only thing that can work for that. I want to do some major damage that way, so yeah, let's... Oh, I got a plan. I got a good plan. I got a really, really good plan. You're gonna love this. Let's see here. Well, start up the fight now. Yeah. Gotta kind of block this area off still. Got a great plan though. Really, really good plan. Better than any other plan ever devised. Maybe. But we'll see. Wait, what's this thing at? What's it? 2. Okay. So. There. Hello! You don't have a choice but to fight me now. And you don't have a choice but to miss me too, because you're attacking Dinadan. Din and Dan are here today. I always think of it like that. It's weird, but it's always like a little joke. I always call him Din and Dan. It's like he's got two names in one. The almighty plan that I have will be super, super efficient. You're gonna love this. I hope. She just stood... Why did you just stay right there? Unbelievable. Just unbelievable. Okay. And then Jin stays there too. I mean, you could have sent the Jin out to his death. I mean, why not? You know, send him out to his death. Send Isiphus out to his death. I don't care. Send them all. Alright, we're gonna shoot down his dragon. Probably will get holy worded. I know I only have like one. I only have one. Let's see here. 4. Let's put you. Oh, No, not there. I guess I have to go there. I don't know. You're going around. Okay. Can he handle it being over there by himself? That's a lot of divine rays to deal with. Not positive. Oh man, you know, I only have just Dinadan for heals. I got this too, but that ain't great. That just is not the greatest thing ever. Yeah. Oh, just two still. Just two. So, as you can see, my plan probably is gonna be. He'll be okay. He might need some heals. He might get surrounded, which is gonna suck. But, I have to work that. We're gonna have to work that angle a little bit. Might happen, but I don't know. Not a lot I can do about that. Oh, this one's level 10? I forgot to level him up. Oh, why didn't you guys tell me? Jeez. Alright, so Albatross. I could kill him off, but I kinda, because I only have the two healers, I'm gonna have to save my magic. Things get, you know, a little wonky or whatever, I'm gonna have to change up some stuff. Let's level you up just a little bit more. I don't want the dragon here. I can deal with the wyvern. They'll probably heal that up too, but I don't want the dragon here. That's last thing I want. So 587. Yeah, it'll be fine. Let's heal up Beowulf right now. Yeah, I don't really need to do much else. What I love about the fact that my plan out there is if he gets hurt, he'll just heal up on the water. So I don't think I have to really work on healing him up. There's only these two right now. I'm really hoping they put some more stuff out here. That's my plan. That works. Wait, is there anybody else that goes? No. Alright, let's end this. What you gonna do, Holy Word? Ooh, he went to heal mode right away. Okay. Well, they still could bomb. Oh. I'd almost prefer they bombed the Titan, but oh, jeez. Is he gonna die? Okay. Let's go ahead. You don't want to kill him. That's not my thing. 47, yeah, that's your best. That's the best you got? That's the best I have. That's what they told me. Divine Ring Dinadan. I wonder how much double Divine Rays are gonna do to him. 48, ouch. Ouchie. No, he could get hurt more than I think I want him to get hurt. Well, you're gonna die if you attack me on the water, that's for sure. Is there anything else that's gonna go by the water side? Because they're just, it's like, they're just sitting there. They don't wanna, they just don't wanna go there. Well, good. Alright, cool. Ooh. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. So I only have two healers to try to kill everything here. Probably gonna have to focus on leaders now. They have just too much healing for me to do. They just have too much healing. They really do. Let's see if Merriot can get a kill here. Like a level up would be pretty cool. So let's try that. I don't know. Wait, what's over here? Him? Nah, I don't want to put him in danger right now. If I had snipe shot, then that would have worked. Let's see here. He's at 205. Well, I haven't really used him yet. Well, you know what? This will be okay. Get him lower. Scuba Steve is gonna level up here. Scuba Steve is gonna level up. So you watch that too. Nothing I can do with him. Nah. Well, where can I go with him? Not too far. Let's just put him in the blue. Get you up here in case I'm gonna swap you with Bramble. And she is so far away from attacking so many things. Get this and that. Is that level 2? Oh, swap it with this one. Could definitely do that. That is not the button I want to press. Okay, so that's all she really has. It's level 10. Level 14. We are swapping you out, buddy. There we go. There we go. Oh, I want to get Scuba Steve up, though. Well, that's going to kill. Well, he's got a... I don't think a wave attack will finish it off right away. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Do I go first? Oh, Dinadan is higher. So Dinadan? Yeah. Good thing. Special. Melee Storm. 40 points of stuff. Cool. So I can do it again. So I can sit here. Heal up. Do it again. Oh, man. 17? Yep. Some people are just... They're really putting a lot of damage into me, you know? I gotta pull you out. You're way too low. You definitely will die. What's going to hit... Am I gonna be able to hit her with Beowulf, though? That's the problem. 65... Not sure. Level 12? Probably can. Okay, let's do an easy punch here on this thing. Or this thing. Which one's better? 47. Oh boy. Accidentally hit that too hard. Too fast. Oh man. I accidentally pressed the button too fast. Lamorek. Let's see if you can do this, man. Can you do this? Can you do it? Yeah, you can do it. I was thinking 80. I was thinking like about 80 or so. So, you need to heal yourself up, buddy. Yeah, I mean, it was just too. There's just too many healers on the team for me to be able to kill off every single monster or whatever. I only have two healers. I'd have to rotate my monsters a lot. That would take a lot of effort to keep rotating them around like that. Who else needs a heal? Well, Divine Ray, Holy Word would finish him off. Let's heal up Lamorak. Yeah, let's heal up Lamorak. I think Dinadan will be okay. I mean, if one Divine Ray, one Divine Ray isn't going to really do it. I'm kind of hoping Mork will go out to the right, but you know what? I think I have to send in Scuba Steve a little bit closer. Because I think Scuba Steve isn't going to really get much battle, unless the Pegasus flies out there or the Angel, but they're just not powerful enough to kill him on the water. I think I should just have him fight Isiphus all by himself. Oh, man. Oh, wait, there are two Divine Rays. Never mind. Two of them. Oh, what are you going to do? Sissy face, huh? What are you going to do? Wow. They really want to kill Dinadan. Yeah, I don't see that happening. I don't see it happening. Try shooting me. If you can, I might just totally block it. Or evade it. I mean, I'm not worried about that, really. That is not my concern. Oh, wow. Two... Yikes. Well, there's no more Divine Rays. There's no more Holy Words. There are heals. There are arrows. So I can't put her in the front lines too much, but I can definitely just get her some experience, level her up a bit. I wonder if I can class her up. This is the other thing. I wonder if I should be able to class her up into... I don't know. Like a mage or something? So, good going, buddy. Good going. Now we're just going to start tearing him apart. So I have what it takes. Alright. I think, well, no. He's level 7. I got to hit him with Wyverns are going to do good damage to flying creatures. I already know this a long time ago. Yeah, that worked out pretty good. He did pretty good critical damage. Look at that, 100%. I can get it. I could do it. I could do it. They couldn't cure it up. He could paralyze his own master with that. He's gonna kill his own guy off if I do that. But let's just level her up a little bit. Because I didn't really get to do much with her. Like, I want to do the Geno Wave, but I wanted to level up Scuba Steve a little bit, you know? So, let's just throw her a bone. Let's give her a level there. Alright. I'm going to do this on his. If I crit this guy, another flying creature, that would be like 270 something. I don't know. Be powerful. Definitely be powerful. Which one was this one? Alvaron? Oh yeah, he's the higher one. Alright. See if I can one-shot him. Bam! 180. Ah, 150. I'm reaching for the stars now. Hoping on hope. Let's see, can you get in the fight, little buddy? No? Alright, so he's going up a bit. Yikes. That looks scary. That looks scary. I want to, but I feel like I'm gonna poison myself. Okay, let's poison ourselves. I will do good damage to him, though. Oh, I got away with it. Good. I'm glad I can get away with things now. Dinadan should level up, Well, I don't even know if he's gonna hit him. Might have a better chance of hitting him. That is blue. Let's just give it a shot. I don't know. It's about a horse apiece either way. 85, look at you. Someone's getting upset. Yeah, as much as I want to do damaging attacks, I gotta be a little cautious, you know? I don't think they can really kill anything off right now. Nothing is super low. Let's see, what does he got? I don't think he has Divine Rays. I think he only gets Holy Word if he goes all the way up. Yeah. Alright, let's just heal yourself up. That way I can, move forward, do some more damage. It's gonna be hard for them to actually kill Dinadan. It really is. Really, really hard. Let's see what I can do with him. I got nothing better to do. Maybe. Oh! Look at that. Look at that. Did you see that? Unisex almost totally finished him off. Okay, just gonna push forward just a little bit every once in a while. And it doesn't matter. Here's the thing. Like, if you're used to playing the regular Brigandine game, you're gonna look at this and go, oh, well, he could just run away. It's different here. I'm sure a lot of people that, you know, are familiar with the game now. The thing is, if he leaves that castle alone, and I stand on a castle and it turns to turn 12, and I'm on a castle, whether it's my leader or my monster, I win. The old one, it would just go to turn 12, and if you couldn't kill them off by turn 12, you automatically got forced out of the battle. That was the old way. The old ways. The new ways with the Grand Edition are a bit different. So, let's see, what did they do? I was talking, I didn't even pay any attention to what was happening. He's at 400. Yeah, everybody's good. Ward. Won't do much good, really. I just need to push forward. They can't cast any spells on me. So, does me no amount of good to have ward. But what was interesting, I was playing with the multiplayer stuff that my friends play with me, and I casted ward on Garrett when it was only going to really affect one caster, you know, doing some damage. Just one caster would have not been able to hurt Garrett that much. And I think because of that, they left, but that made no sense. They had so many physical attackers. They could have done so much damage to me. It looked kind of ridiculous. Like, why did they leave just because of that? It was just one thing. I wonder what this... Let's look at this. I just want to try this out. Let's see. Because he's got 81 magic. I want to see if I can drain him and he doesn't have any more heals. 41. Boom! Gotcha. It doesn't matter because my Pegasus is... All it has is a cleanse if I was going to do that. Nice. Nice. So I just totally took away their heal. I totally did that. Alright, that's another thing I like to do, that I actually kind of forgot to do here, but I did remember here, so that makes you know, that's okay. Let's see. I think this should kill him outright.
Because it's level 9. No,
it's only level 1. Ah, okay. I was hoping to be like 100. At least. You know what? We need to level up the Scorpion. Yeah, we'll get 100%, but I want to level up the Scorpion. This pretty much blocks in this angel here, like this. Bam, bam, bam. 94%, that's pretty good. We'll run with that number. Okay, Death Needle time. Come on, give me a Death Needle. Thank you. All right, so we got a Death Needle going. Let's just attack here. That should be alright. Okay. Okay. Well, we're all getting a bit lower on health, but Scuba Steve is doing great. Scuba Steve, should I level him up all the way to 20 this battle? You know what? I think I should. Where are his hit points? Oh my gosh. You guys are gonna love this. I gotta get him out of the way though. You're really going to love this. Let's try this out. I wanna see what unisex can do to win. 59. He might do more damage. No, he did not. Okay. Alright, you guys asked for this. Only hitting one of mine. Only hitting one of mine. Oh, this is cool. Down the toilet. Those are your points. And it stunned him too, nice. Kill one, kill two, hopefully not kill three. Gonna need that guy. Oh, I stunned my own team. Oh man, level 19. Not bad, not bad. What does he have left to go? I said this battle, we'll get him this battle. I said it, that's what we gotta do. Okay, all right. Going to move here. And well, you know, I'm gonna get hit if I just stand there like that. Oh, he's stunned, yeah. Oh, he can get cured though. Yeah, let's just move up here. Oh wait, he can't kick me back. Yeah, he can't counterattack me. Might as well just attack him right now. Free damage. He'd get probably cured up anyway by the Pegasus. The Pegasus can go still. Well, I do need to heal up a little bit. And you're stupid enough to let me have that. Okay, what you gonna do, Patternuts? Huh? What you gonna do? Oh, you're gonna attack him. Wow. I was kind of afraid of this. Because he's got a blue orb, he can do a lot of damage at Beowulf. We'll probably cure him up. What? You moron! Okay, well, he'll die anyway too. That's fine. Oh, he's got a lot of hit points. Or he's got a lot of MP. Oh man! Those two are gonna be feeding each other hit point, or yeah, they're gonna be feeding each other heals all day. Okay, this is getting a little bit stressful here because there's just so much that could go wrong if I do something just the wrong way. So I gotta be a little bit tactical here. And that thing still has a good amount of hit points. You don't need to hit Biarte right at the moment. I'd like to kill off his monsters first. Are you kidding me? 90%. Jerk. Absolute jerk. Wait. Can I go here? Oh, yeah. Good. Yeah, we're going to kill off this Pegasus first. If I can hit it. Which I'm surprised. You know, 90 is just not good enough. 200. Alright, Millia might actually get a kill here. We'll have to see. Little worried about the Scorpion going in there doing that. I gotta be a little careful about him. I might have to heal him up that. But we'll see here. I don't know, I'm just trying to swing around. Maybe I can get in there. Geofrost. Okay, good. Yep. So, I can actually level her up pretty good now. That. Those two kills. That'll be nice. Well, maybe it won't kill that one, but at least I'll get it low enough. So, this battle, we are going to get a Poseidon. I will show you. I will show you how it's done. Nah, I'm just kidding. But I will stop you from wiggling all over the place. I will stop that. Yeah, might as well push some damage in. Wow. Yeah. Nice job. Nice job. 96. Do you think I could do that with him? A little worried. He won't die. But, oh, man. Oh, you know what sucks? He's gonna kick me away. I got an idea. I had an idea. The idea is gone. Yeah, but he's gonna kick me away. Oh man, I hate this. Oh no, 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 no. Yeah, okay. Okay, I got it. I got it, everybody. Don't worry. We'll get it. Ah, but I'll totally destroy him. Man. You know, let's just save him for healing. I wasn't sure that was gonna do it, but see, it's a little tricky with Isphus there. That's why I'm not saying much, because it's a little tricky trying to figure out, like, okay, well, what's the best absolute thing to do? I'm going to kill this imp if I don't heal it. I know that. Yeah, he's gonna go into heal mode himself. I need to level him up. He's at 19. He needs 492 to go. I need to level him up. Biarte will just flat out one-shot this thing if I don't heal him up. I don't think he'll flat out one-shot. Oh man, you know what? 209. I don't think he can do 209. Oh well. They could find a way. There's a will, there's a way. You know, let's just wait here. I don't know if I can totally kill him off with one punch, and if I don't, he'll be super low, be ready to kill. Okay, let's play this a little tactical here. Hopefully, things will kind of turn out a bit better. So, that would kill him, because he didn't bother attacking me. That would have killed him. Okay, it's good to know. 205, jeez. You know, let's just get some experience. She's got nothing better to do. And her whip isn't gonna... Everybody knows her whip is not gonna do that much. So... Oh, yikes, he's gonna push me out of the blue. Oh, I'm still in. Good. Good job. Think I'll get 60? Yeah. Yeah, I'll get 60 and that's not gonna be fun. Too late. Ooh, Merriot can level up. 96. Huh. Think Venom would kill it? Nah. I doubt Venom will kill him. What's he at? 60? Yeah, he'd die. No, Venom will not kill him, but Merriot. Merriot could level up here. She could level up. Let's do that. Alright, everybody, you're gonna see it. Right here. Right now. 99%. If I miss this, which I won't. Told you. Well, I will not miss that. Gravity Mace looted. Cool. Level 7. Level 8. Level 9? I'll probably get level 9. I guess that one right too. Cool. Alright, so we need to surround you. You jerk. Make sure you don't go anywhere. Alright, we said we're leveling him up, right? Keeping to that promise. Bye bye, sissy face. Level 20. Leonia's army is destroyed. Goodbye. Level 9. Level 4, 7, 11, 12. So pretty good. So I just forgot to upgrade the Mandrake. I can do that right now. Probably after this next battle. Because we're going to go into a cutscene here. Month 8 of year 215 of the Holy King, under the lightning bolt rune, Leonia fades from the pages of history. I'm kind of hoping that happens in my multiplayer soon. Yep. The audience room. Oh, Chantel! Good, good. I like Chantel. Oh. Get out of here, you jerk. Your lightning strategy. Who cares about you? I don't like Lingerborg. Any way, shape, or form. Vaynard's here. Or Vaynard here. I always say Vaynard. I was hoping I wouldn't meet the White Wolf. Caerleon's Quiet King. It is said you're the wisest man in Forsina. Not at all. I'm just an average guy looking for simple happiness. I prefer to avoid fighting. Those are the words of the well-to-do. Without rain, there is thirst. When crops fail, there is hunger. Some must fall that others may live. There are times to fight for what you must have. I am proof of what one can achieve when they stop trying to please everybody. One person can only do so much. We should live by completing each other's missing parts. I am not perfect, so I am grateful to those who support me. You should reconsider your pride. A person can lose much to pride. I welcome your advice, but I do not think I'm perfect. I merely strive to be self-reliant. Now, time is short. Let us finish what must be. I understand. I cannot let down those I protect, so I will fight. So, I mean, as far as Brigandine is concerned, I almost kind of feel like Cai and Vinard are probably about the most even-leveled thinkers as far as the game is concerned. I think they're kind of on par. I mean, just the way they talk to each other just sounds like they're almost the same exact man. You know, just one knows more about, you know, courage and bravery and, you know, fighting with, you know, having skill with swords, and the other one really just deals with magic and, you know, tries to be wise and understanding of things. It's like, how do I explain this? It's almost like how, oh, you know what? Actually almost makes sense. It's like Cai is Merlin and Vinard is King Arthur. It's kind of like that in a way. Like they're both kind of on the same, you know, kind of on the same page there. But anyways, let's fast forward to the battle and I'll see you then. Let's tickle them a little bit. Let them come to me. I'm in a pretty decent spot. I think the centaur would have come out and hit me anyways. I do want to hit the dragon. Yeah, I'll be alright. I don't know. I think that should be okay. That's not a big issue. I want them coming out to me right now. I want the dragons to be out here. I don't want the centaur to start the fight because the dragons are in the front lines. I want to kill these dragons. It's my whole goal in life is to kill dragons. Dragon Slayer. You didn't know that. So, yeah. So, yeah. Oh, man. Okay, so Vinard's not going to start the fight. There is that silver dragon to worry about. I don't know if I'm going to really worry about it too much. I don't know if it's really necessary. Let's get Shutleis in the fight, though. He can definitely be a decent frontline fighter. I mean, you know, here's the thing. Even if he gets knocked around a little bit, he can heal himself up, so it's not so bad. You know what I'm saying? It's not so bad. Oh, man, I was actually kind of hoping he didn't do that. Okay, so we got a Gigas here. Got to do something with him. Probably over here somewhere. I'm going to definitely need to use you here, though. All right, so Cai goes first. I was kind of hoping he wasn't exactly going to go first, but you know, I have an idea. Hope this works. If not. No, that won't work. That will not work. Let's shoot him. I'd almost do a Gina wave, but there's only two dragons here. It's nothing critically serious yet. I think I'm just gonna do frost spell. Yeah, I don't think one frost will kill him, but it'll get him severely low. Then again, 200. Okay, never mind. Jeez, Cai, stop being so damn powerful, please. Just messing this up for everybody. I was gonna level up D, but you had to freaking kill him in one try. Should have done a flame spell, I guess. I thought I was gonna do like 160, but geez, I keep forgetting how powerful Cai is. Cai's intelligence is insane. I could have him go again, but no, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, put you right there. Let's move you up a little bit. Yeah, we need to go and force them. They do need to level up. That won't get cured. Let's leave it alone. Just leave it alone. Come on down, Vinard. We need you in the front lines. Thank you. Good job. Nice. Oh, boy. Oh, this is going to hurt. 191. Oh! Can I kill the silver one? No, I don't think I can now. He's going to be too low. Too low. Is he going to even survive? Wow. Well, maybe. I think so. Oh, he doesn't have anybody to heal. That's right. Never mind. So I got to heal him up a couple times. He's going to get damaged twice over. Alright. Yikes. Hopefully it don't kill her. You better not. I think an area heal is probably in the way to go here. Yeah. I think so. Can I hit him? 75%? Should I chance it? Because it will be more powerful than a breath attack. This team isn't amazing yet, and they do have some decent stuff. Let's just be a little cautious here, guys. So I'm gonna do like 70, 80, 80 points damage. 80 is pretty good. An attack would have done like 105, maybe? Possibly. Let's do that. A little breath that way. We are going with an area heal. That's going to be the best option right now. Because this pixie, or this fairy, I don't want her dying. Not on my watch. Everybody did get hurt a bit. Even Shutleis is hurt, so yeah. Makes sense. It makes a whole lot of sense. Let's do that. Did you see that? I put in special effects. So, yeah, it's a bit late for me. I just wanted to come back and actually do a battle. So this is going to be kind of a long episode. Sorry. But I found this interesting. Hopefully they don't attack me on defense. I don't have to put that in there too. This might be the last battle for this episode because this is already over an hour. Big deal. Big deal. I was thinking Alucard was going to be in a great spot, but that white dragon went right for him. I guess it makes sense, but still. Alright, so he's full. Yeah, he needs a lot of health. Shutleis will be my healer until further notice. That red dragon's right at the front lines. It's going to take a lot of damage. I don't know if I can really keep him in the front. I don't know if I can keep Alucard in the front lines. I really need to heal up my dragons the most. It's going to be a frost spell. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of damage coming to those red dragons, because the Frostbell, Genofrost, and just a lot of stuff. They're a bit weak there. That one can push him, and Genofrost will hit him. Okay, so what to do? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get that thing actually. Did a lot with that. Let's do that twice over actually, because there's a bunch of. There are a bunch of happy go lucky. Dragons here, and there's Ifriti there, so let's do double Genofrost here. Let's finish off a lot of stuff. Make this episode go a little bit faster. And I'm not gonna really get that white dragon, I don't think, but. Once Kai's near like 29 or something, then I'll just level up the fairy instead. Yeah, I think I'd get more with this anyways. This is gonna help Cai level up so fast though. Doing double attacks as fast as I'm doing them right now. Level 28. Yeah, it's gonna be ridiculously fast, actually. Can I surround fire? That's interesting. Well, I could. Well, it depends if he can even hit him. Let's see what the chances are with deep, because I just want to know. 81. 82! Are you freaking kidding me? 82. That's nice. If I can kill Vinard with that, that would be really cool, man. I can't though. That's too much. I could kill him with him. Pretty sure I can. Well, this is almost a guarantee. Hopefully, he'll do it. Oh, he could do 112. Well, that's defense isn't all that great, so it might be different. At least he got a kill, though. I might even level the Pegasus all the way if that doesn't work. You know what? Green on him. Will that work, though? 135 defense. I just don't see it happening. But we can give it a try. Wood is 100%. Level 17. Do you have faith that it'll work? Because who goes next other than Vinard, I think. Well, yeah, he's 14, so he's 18. So I could hit. Because the thing is, I'm thinking about haloing my High Centaur and shooting him, but I think I could do 115. I'm not sure. No, let's risk it. Let's just risk it, because I do need to level them up all the way. If I miss with a Pegasus, you know, and I get the shot. I don't know. Well, I mean, this guarantees me anyways. I just hope that I can do 120. Oh, man. Close, everybody. I think that was just an integer number change. Oh, geez, they're gonna rock that thing's world. Wow. Well, he did save. I made him save Alucard. I was really hoping to get you a nice like on the spot, you know, kill with Vinard. I mean, I could have sent the Pegasus to attack him physically, but he could have also missed because there was still like an 80% chance. So they could have, you know, had me miss at that point. But if I would have got the Halo spell to work with the High Centaur, bam, it would have been like four levels right there. That would have been like, you'd have been like definitely level 20, 21 from that. So they didn't give me that kill, but they're letting me have my Jhin live, which, I mean, it's sort of a blockade in a way, so it's not so bad. I did get D up a level, that was the point. I was just hoping to get Vinard up. They're just doing these other attacks because they're going to have Vinard retreat. Because he's got no healers near him. So, sorry guys, I tried. Just didn't work out the way I wanted it to. I think I could Halo him. I'm pretty sure a double red fire attack will kill the Centaur. Pretty sure that will work. Or just physically hitting it. Okay, did that. Oh, this thing's here still. Wait, what's it at? 79. Get some sweet revenge. How do you like to have air blown all over you, huh? Don't like it, do you? I don't think so. Yeah, a little risky, but I don't want to get poisoned. I guess it doesn't matter at this point, though. Yeah, but it's like a red on red. I wouldn't do much damage to that anyways. I do more damage to the demon class, you know, as you all know. So, let's move you in there. Not too much else I could do. Let's see, are they gonna, you gonna attack D over and over again? Yes, no, maybe so. Oh boy, they could totally kill the, no, they can't kill the dragon. They could curse him, get him down to like 220 hit points, you know, then poison, or try to poison him, but then they'll retreat, so. Nothing doing, nothing doing. There's the poison. 60 points of damage. Yeah, they could have gotten down to what? 190? I don't know. It wouldn't have killed him. So, alright, that's the end of that battle. Because the time has been so long, I think I'm gonna have to end it here. Sorry, I wanted to do more, but it did finish off the queen. I wasn't really, I literally kind of wasn't expecting that. But yeah, the queen's dead. I got to take her out. I didn't really care if I did or not. I was almost kind of hoping I didn't because I don't want to have Langelberg on my team. I'd rather have Charlene. I think Charlene comes to you if you don't kill the queen. But Shantae will be fine. Shast is coming back from quest. Oh, he got robbed. Poor Shast. So Shast was the other one voted for. A couple votes for him. Let's see here. Oh, there's a cutscene. Let's listen. Let's listen to the cutscene. I think. Dirt in my face. Have you ever noticed that we don't look like siblings? Really? I guess I never paid attention. Yep, don't really look alike at all. I think you two look like a matched set. Beauty and the Beast. Well, more like Beauty and the Sloth. Hey, you have a good eye for women, Dinadan. That I do. I should probably get back to work. Just trying to get you to lighten up. Guess I'll go see how Bilcock's inventions are coming. Don't work too hard, Cai. You need to take care of yourself. She sure has a lot of energy. Merriot brightens up everyone. Brightens up everywhere she goes. Brightens her. Jeez, I said that wrong, I think. I wish Caerleon had a stronger army so she didn't have to fight. You worry about her? Yes. I hope the war ends soon. Okay, so that's the first part of a scene that will move into a cutscene that I'm not going to say right now. Probably don't, but I'm not going to spoil it for people that haven't seen it. So, yeah. Alright, so this isn't exactly my original team. I'm probably going to have to burn a turn. Probably quest out some guys. Can I use you? Nah. Alright, let's see what classed up. Let's see what we can do here. He's a 4-star. I wonder what I could do with Shutleis if I was to use him. Shast is getting picked. He's got 2 picks now, so it's like I gotta try to use him. That's the thing though, should I keep him in Berserker class? Because I don't know if that's going to work well with the Monk class. I think the Monk class is affiliated with the Priest class, so I don't think I can even put Shast into the Monk class. I think he has to be a Priest to do that. Oh well, if Shast gets picked overall, then I'll definitely probably have him as a champion overall. That's probably what I want to do, because I do like champions. But yeah, I don't know if I can put him in. I think the Guardian class is completely separate from the Grappler class. I don't remember how that moves around. I don't class things into too many different things too much. I kind of see what I can do, but I usually don't go too far. But we'll see where we're at. So, there's the Eternal Oath. Let's look at. There's a Gravity Mace, Ice Javelin. I don't have anybody that can use that. Yeah, so here's the domain. The Empire is on a rampage. So it's not looking good for Drizzt at all. But I pretty much just came up here and stormed through the Queen's territory like immediately. Like a couple battles and that was it. It was over. So Beinard's gonna have to really put something here to fight me, which might make him weak to the Empire. But whether that happens or not, I'm just going to push through here, pull back, move to the Empire's territory, and I might leave this... I should probably plug this hole and plug this hole. Well, I'm going to plug it down here, and I'm going to plug it up here, I think. So Amekia can't really get any further than that. Hopefully it'll work out like that. We'll see. Yeah, that's pretty much the end of the episode. You know, just definitely keep voting for the third knight that I will take to the Bulnoil fight, and we'll see from that point. So these are the 2 extra knights I got, and I mean, if you want to go ahead and vote for them, go right ahead. I'm not going to be happy with Langeborg if he gets voted, but that's what I said I'd do. So we'll make it happen. It'll work. Don't worry. No matter what I have to take, we'll win. Okay? Alright. Thanks for watching all the way through this very long LP. Well, I mean, it was 4 battles. 2 of them were very short and sweet. But thanks a lot for watching all the way through, and I will see you in the next one. Take care.